quick. Is it fair to say that jobs in the oil and gas industry in Canada will be at risk because of cuts to SR&ED?
Absolutely. I can tell you that one of our major clients, the difference in the projected R&D in the next year is very, very significant. How much is related to this? I think it's a lot, but it's also affected by other world factors as well.